There are various ways to find a case report. You can find it by citation, party name, legislative provision, or catchwords. You can also use search limits to find your case. Use the timestamps in the description box below to skip to the part you need. To find by citation, click on Advanced Search and then AU Cases. In the citation search field, enter the citation details without the year. For example, 175CLR1. Then click Search. In the results, click on the title of the case to find more information, such as where the case has been reported, case summary, relevant cases and legislation, and more. To find by party name, click on Advanced Search and then AU Cases. In the case name field, type in the party names without connecting words like AND or V. For example, Mabo, Queensland. Then click Search. In the results, you can limit your search using the options on the left. Once you've found your case, click the title to find more information, such as where the case has been reported, case summary, relevant cases and legislation, and more. To find by legislation, click on Advanced Search and then AU Cases. In legislation title, type in the full title and the year. In provision number, type in the number without the word section, or the letter S. Finally, choose a jurisdiction from the options available. Then, click Search. In the results, click on the title of the case to find more information, such as where the case has been reported, case summary, relevant cases and legislation, and more. To find by catchwords, click on Advanced Search and then AU Cases. In catchwords or summary, type in your keyword or topic, for example, native title. Then click Search. In the results, you can limit your search using the options on the left. Click on the title of the case to see details such as where the case has been reported, case summary, and other relevant information. If your search has too many results, there are two ways to limit your search on the results page. First, along the top bar, you can change the legal material type to cases, legislation, or secondary material. Then, on the left-hand side, you can limit it further with options that change depending on the legal type. For example, if you are searching cases, you can limit by jurisdiction. It is important to note that you cannot limit by date, so make sure to pay attention during your search.